the Ulanzi U100 ball head and whether this thing is worth the money. This is how it comes packaged. It comes with little wrenches and a key that you can use. It is tightly packed into a nice foam container. And it is just a really cool ball head. It has a quick release button here, so you can pull the bottom plate for your camera out real fast and just snap it back in. It also has a latch here that you can slide to one side or the other. So if it's slid that way, it's locked and you can't release it. And if it's slid the other way, you can. It has a real nice ball head. The action is very tight. It's very concise. It is very well built. I can't come up with anything bad about this particular ball head. It works so well. I've got two of them, and I've got them on quick plates that on my YouTube setup, and I can just pick my camera up on it from one location and snap it down onto the other one in a matter of seconds. So check it out, Ulanzi U100.